it took some time to really wrap my head around exactly who our adrenaline pro athlete was and what he stood for. The one thing we did know is that we had some guys right under our nose that really represent the adrenaline movement. So this is the first of hopefully many Adrenaline Pro Immersion weekends. The goal is to bring the group together, make sure they're performing well and on the LXM field, and also giving them the tools and the mindset to truly champion what we call the adrenaline movement. It was important for me to make clear to these guys that there are soldiers on the front line of what we consider our sports cultural change. I wanted them to know how important and impactful that really was for them to be those soldiers.
Welcome. It's obviously great to have you guys all here. We're super excited to have you guys, you know, in a setting where we can kind of get away from it a little bit and focus on you guys training a little bit and also just coming together as a unit. A lot of work's been put into this from, you know, some great people behind the scenes to make this as easy and as seamless as possible for you guys, so you can have a great experience, kind of relax and enjoy this, you know, setting, but also get to work a little bit too and hammer out some stuff so you guys can dominate on the rest of it.
Coming up last night and seeing the, you know, the house that we're staying in is really cool. It has an unbelievable view of the mountains. You know, a lot of the gear that they put together, all the apparel packs are unbelievable, custom bags that they did for all of us. That there's just a lot of personal touches that were, to me, just sort of communicate like how far we've come in a relatively short period of time. And so it just feels like a different level.
Being a part of this week is a huge privilege, and you know, and I'm very blessed to have this opportunity. Seeing all the support that we have with whatever we need throughout the day, and seeing the all the camera people and all the people that are behind the scenes, some of the technology that we're using, it really does push you to make the next step and to try to do something that hasn't been done before. So when I come up here to a great cabin with such a great group of guys, it motivates me to work hard, and it motivates us to push each other and to try to outdo each other. And that's exactly what we do on the LXM field.
Seeing how much effort went into setting this all up for us. You know, we had a bunch of goals out there, a bunch of training equipment. Our head training director, Jesse Foss, was out there to put us through a few benefit workouts.
Right. Fellas, get your shots quickly here.
Yeah.
Move fast. Got a couple guys on the younger fitness side.
The photographers and the quality of equipment and the quality of technology that's being used today to capture, you know, the material, the quality of the guys that are here as athletes, the quality of the people that are here as Adrenaline employees. So it's all kind of creates a really, really unique and cool experience. And you know, like everybody, really excited to see what the outcome is.
It's a huge honor to be an Adrenaline athlete. It's an unbelievable system that they've built out here in the West. It's cool to be a part of a system that respects your abilities and believes in you as a player, as an ambassador for the game, as an ambassador for our brand. You know, to be an ambassador to help grow the game in that sense is it's amazing. So like I said, it's a huge honor to be able to carry that torch. But to the fans that can deal with me, and the people that keep it real with me, and most importantly, my family. Yeah, see, I just want to say thank you.
Probably the single greatest thing about this collection of Adrenaline athletes is that everybody is so different. You know, you have Xander, who's kind of the elder statesman of the group, and then Crum, who's just willing to try anything and push the limits in terms of his athleticism. I'd say I'm a little more on the reserve side, but you know, we have such a good rapport and we have so much fun just spending time together and giving each other grief about this and that. I think everybody loves to joke around and everyone loves to be hard on each other, but when it's time to work, you know, we definitely know that as well. And that's, you know, being up here in Idlewild, it's been great to get the work in and then also just keep getting to know each other better. So it's been fun.
Dude, I say go for it. You just gotta jump super far.
My main concern up here right now is how cold is that water.
I'm not worried about the temp though. I'm really not.
I wish I didn't see that line.
I'm happy you did.
So,
damn,
the water's usually here.
Let's get 5+ feet right there.
It's gonna be mushy down there. You drop it out and you let it go all the way down with a little rock on it, and then you just swing it around here and you just keep eyeing.
Keep eyes on that one point on the rock.
Not picking up what you're putting down, but I like where your head's
at. You don't get it at all?
No.
It still could be 25 feet in the middle.
I think I could be fine with 7.
There's an app for that, right?
Carl.
Oh my god, Carl. Oh my god.
Wait. Oh, he's dropping off quick there.
Oh my god. Oh god.
Yeah, dude. It's for sure deep enough.
Of the importance of it, Adrenaline's a different company. When you're an Adrenaline athlete, you don't sit back, collect a paycheck, and do a commercial once a year, twice a year, whatever it is. You gotta be in front of the kids, and you gotta be out there doing stuff. But the things you do are face-to-face, and we really dig that. It's pretty cool.
The setting for that night shoot was pretty unique. It was kind of like a natural little amphitheater, and the entire crew was looking down into this gladiator-style pit. They had a little fog machine. They had the phantom camera out there. We were doing stick tricks. The night shoot might have been the coolest thing we did all weekend.
Hey, so we're just waiting for this generator to kick up. And when that does, we're gonna get into some stick tricks. I'm excited to spin the stick around a little bit. The banter with the boys is always pretty incredible.
Listen, sky whammy, twist, through the deal. What did I tell you? He and Hockey have been sharing one move literally forever. It's like sharing a joke. It's like a Seinfeld thing. Hey, what's the deal with trains? Like, yeah, Hockey heard this from Xander last week. Like, you know, got it. Vice versa, new clinic, same deal. Like,
it's the same thing over and over.
Watch, sky whammy, twist, and it's either a hit off the leg or a through the leg. It's the same old stuff. Hey, buddy.
Fortunately, it was a fairly casual enough situation where we're all joking around, having a good time. But at the end of the day, you had to kind of step up and show what you could do.
We got stick tricks, UK going on right now, Crummy35 on Twitter and Instagram. A lot of wall ball against an uneven rock right now, which is pretty difficult actually. BTB there, low handle.
Oh, fly ball, yes sir. Into the abyss.
The result ended up being something that was far better than I ever dreamed of.
These weekends are tough if you're not with the right people, and right now we got it. We have a great group of guys who work hard and who genuinely love the game of lacrosse, and they're also the type of people that want to continue to pass on this game to the youth players and show them what the game is all about.
I want to be able to actually, you know, make a difference. I want to be a good representation of what we're trying to perpetuate as a brand at Adrenaline.
Yeah, being an Adrenaline athlete's really a special experience. These trips are really rad, and so I don't think other brands experience that, both in and outside of lacrosse.
The core values of being an Adrenaline athlete, I think, are guys that understand what it means to be a professional lacrosse player. Obviously, it's not the NBA as much as maybe we all want it to be. You know, when you get in a place like Idlewild and everybody gets together, you can totally feel that sort of camaraderie and the leadership. And it's really about being an example for kids, being a role model, and sort of shepherding the sport from, you know, one generation to the next, and being a good ambassador while you have the torch. And so it's as much about what you do off the field as it is on. And on should be the understood. I think we talk about that with our team all the time. It's like, what you do on the field is the expectation. It's the bare minimum that you're going to prepare, that you're going to bring your best game, you're going to compete, you're going to work. What you do off is what makes you, I think, an Adrenaline athlete.
I grew up playing, you know, in the Stars programs, wearing Adrenaline apparel, and so now for me to be kind of on the other side and helping to grow this brand and grow the sport out west, it's a phenomenal opportunity. It's something that I really, you know, I'll never take for granted.
You know, when it comes down to it, I love those guys. They're like brothers to me, and it's truly special to share this with them.